How many of you people out there, are kids, have diabetes?
When Nick was diagnosed with diabetes, it shook us a little bit.
I can't even comprehend it, how it'd be so hard for him to live with it every day.
Got the news today. Doctor said I had to stay a little bit longer and I'll be fine. When I thought it all been done, when I thought it all been said, a little bit longer and I'll be fine. But you don't know what you've got till it's gone. And you don't know what it's like to feel so low. And every time you smile, you laugh, you know. You don't even know.
You know what? No. Give me 1 minute. Go right back.
You don't even know. All this time goes by. Still no reason why. A little bit longer and now.
I was thankful, though, that he was being taken care of. And I remember going to the hospital and actually freaking out and passing out on the floor because I was so didn't know what it was.
Is to inspire and help other kids who are also living with diabetes.
He's got diabetes and it's good to look up to him.
Don't you like cake?
When we first found out, we didn't know, we weren't very educated as well alongside. And when we did see the symptoms and things like that, we knew something was going on. We went through something that didn't seem like it was just growing up.
You don't even know, no, no.
I had a low blood sugar last night, and see the scary thing is that with a high blood sugar, you actually have more time to react and to get it to come back down because obviously there's a lot more to grace and mercy period. Whereas with low blood sugar, 70 to 0 is really dangerous, especially for someone like me who, I'm because of my disease, I'm usually not high. And so it's a scary feeling, and you know it's basically the first thing you do is grab juice or any kind of liquid carbohydrate.
We're all out of whack. I went to see the doctor. My blood sugar was over 900. It's supposed to be between 70 to 120. So it was critical, and I was in the hospital for a few days.
So wait till kingdom come. All the highs and lows are gone. A little bit longer, and now. Be fine. I'll be